15 offensive rebounds a game. Not a great shooting team, but boy, they get a lot of extra chances as Jones maybe come out in some zone and maybe play a lot of it tonight. Ooh. And from the corner, Davis. Towson kept that possession. Hawkins, aggressive drive.
Oh, jeez.
What a floater.
Needs the experience here to get in the Patriot League play.
Nice pass by Hubbard.
Good
and
pass.
A finish by Jones. Jones across to Laster. And Eric Laster squared up nicely. With a 10-4 run. And Morcell trying to add to it. No good, but another offensive rebound. Because they're not going to get a lot of second and third chances. And that's about as high percentage as you can get.
This entire game.
0 for 3 in the first half. Walker with the step back. At all from either squad in this game. Walker standing still and knocking it down. Walker. If there was no whistle there, I'm going to guess G.G. Smith would have drawn a technical. A lot of emotion building in this game. Ooh. A Laster from three. Off the glass. Loyola will take it. And Towson now going to milk the clock. Or maybe not. Nope, they'll take that instead.
Stop here in the non-conference games.
Rassman drains the three. Towson will just dribble it out. As the Loyola Greyhounds now 6 consecutive losses. Now 1-8. Towson 6 consecutive wins. Now 7-3. And the 72nd meeting between these two Baltimore schools goes decisively to the Towson Tigers.